drawn to the energy surge. Defend the transporter until the reactivation process is complete.
It's incredible plants can even grow in a place like this. Thank you.
should secure your immediate surroundings and then heal yourself.
Captain, you read me. I got something to tell you. While you're out there, if you see anything that looks like it could be used to make a wheelchair, bring it back, will you? It's for Chris. He'll be stuck in bed all the time if he doesn't get a wheelchair. Thanks. Oh, and don't mention this to anyone. Especially Miranda.
Approaching target. Continue to search the area.
Thank you.
Objective complete. Please return at once. Please synchronize your iDroid with me here.
Captain, we repaired the materials you brought back and took a shot at making a wheelchair. This kind of thing isn't my forte, but thanks to Reeve's help, we pulled it off. Maybe he's not such a bad guy after all, huh? Anyway, I'm gonna go give it to Chris. I hope he likes it. What do you think, Chris? I know it's not perfect, but...
No, it's fine. It's great, actually. Thank you.
Captain, pardon the interruption, but we have an update for you.
The data you recovered contained records of the Karen Core, but there was no information related to singularities.
It looks as though we may have to rely on Mr. Gruen's data after all. We're still going through it, but we'll let you know when we're done.
How'd that wheelchair work out?
It's functioning with no issues whatsoever. Your proposal to craft a wheelchair was a good one.
What? You were the one who came up with the idea?
Damn it, Virgil, I told you to keep your mouth shut. Oh well. I do have another suggestion, though. We don't know how long it'll take to finish analyzing what we got from Gruen. So I was thinking we should set up an exploration team to help secure supplies.
Good idea. We'll get home sooner with the right people working in the right places. We've got Chris to think about, too. We need to do whatever it takes to get him out of here ASAP.
If you're going to be forming this team, I can help out with that.
Are you kidding me?
I'm serious. Of course I don't mean I'll be able to go out and look myself. But I can provide support. I took a look at Virgil's operating system. I noticed there are a bunch of features with limiters and locks on them. I won't be able to unlock everything at once, but I think I can bring the navigation features back online pretty quick.
If Chris can do this, you'll be able to set multiple navigation points at once. This would certainly be just what an exploration team would need.
That'd be awesome, but... How'd you get so good with computers, Chris?
Well, programming gave me a world to explore, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I can understand that. Well, your contribution is invaluable around here. And now, thanks to you, our exploration team will be equipped for the job.
All right, then. We're going to need a facility for the exploration team's activities. I leave that to you, Captain.